Good luck, everybody. Let's see what happens. We're going to start things off with a winner in our race here and see who gets three spots for a fraction of the price. So here's our four runners right here. And let's go ahead and get ready and do this thing. We're going to shuffle the list seven times. Lucky number seven. On your mark, get set. Go. Winner take three spots in this thing. Blue Shoes is John W. up in the top lane, by the way. I predicted Blue Shoes would win. Joey C. has made some threats if he doesn't win, so. Craig's been up front. Oh, there! Looky there. Oh, my gosh. Oh, the Blue Shoes. I knew it. I just knew it. Oh, my, John. Congratulations, man. You did it. You got three spots in the rip. Time to get over here and find out who's getting which teams in the break. If we pull a card from a player that's not on an NFL team, then we will go ahead and random that. And they are out there. We had one recently. So I do want to link you up. This is what I'm using for draft pick results. And sorry, Joey. Oh, man. I'm sorry, man. All right. Good try. That counts, right? You got a good try. Oh, geez. All right, so here we go. Let's see. Every spot is worth two teams. So all I did was double the owner list, and we are randoming. So we're going to random each list seven times, coming through the randomizer. We shall see what happens. Each list will go through seven times. Then we'll stack the lists up side by side right here. And that's how you get your random team. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Sorry, you guys down here at the bottom are kind of like out of place. We're just going to fix that. And bolding y'all up. There we go. We'll put some borders on this one too. There we go. All right, teams. Lucky number seven. There it is. There it is. Atlanta Falcons, George. Steelers. Who's got the Steelers? Chargers are good with that Spiller guy, John. Oh, look, John got the Steelers. All right, so you can just see everything going on right here. I'm going to put this into alphabetical order by team name. Good luck in the break. Hey Nick, yeah, I've been showing that thing off, and we'll have a look at that break after this one is over. That is going to be a good break. Here we go, here we go. The first hit out of the break is good luck. Here we go, here we go. I don't think he was drafted. He might be drafted, but I don't see him yet. Yeah, he wasn't drafted. Let's see who if he's affiliated with a team. Or let me see what the rules say. Let me get a quick refresher on the rules for undrafted players. Leaf Ultimate Draft Football. He wasn't in the first 7 rounds. He was not drafted. So I do want to check the rules for that particular autograph. Players not on any NFL team will be random. So let's see if he's on a team at this date and time. So his name's Jalen Cropper. Jalen Cropper. I do not think he's on a team. From Fresno State. I'll come back and double check, but he's probably going to be randomed as I cannot find a team for him. Not the best first hit to see come out. But that must mean that the other hits in the box must be real big. Exactly, John. Exactly. No, this doesn't get rammed to everybody in the chat. Everybody in the break, not the chat. Oh my gosh. But I'm like you, John. I think that, hey, I mean, we got a kind of a no name. First one, so there must be a monster. He's still in college. Oh, okay, so it's not really a bad hit then, because it means that he's still in college, and well, he could be a big name eventually. Okay, that's good to know. Kurt. Okay. That's our rule, is that hey, if he's not on an NFL team, he goes to a random. Between everybody in the break, not the chat. Oh my gosh. 12 of 25 is a nice parallel. There's another card under here, too. What is this? Okay. All right. So let's take this one aside. It's a number 25 parallel, Fresno State wide receiver, Jalen Crapper. Next up in the rip, Mario Williams, 15 of 50. Checking the draft right now for Mario Williams. Now there's a Demarion cornerback for Houston, for the Ravens. I wonder if that's him. Is he also known as Marion? I don't know. Mario seems like an abbreviation for Marion, so let me check on that. I don't know. Could be Mario. Demarion, I mean. Demarion Williams. Okay, here we go. So, quarterback out of Miami. Is he wearing a Miami jersey? It's black and white. Mario Williams. Okay. Defensive end. I don't think that's him. That's a different Mario Williams. He plays for the Dolphins. Yeah, that's not him. Okay. Oh, boy. All right, so Mario Williams, I don't see anything for him. And is he another current player? Let's see. See him on the Trojans in Oklahoma high school. Let's see if this is him. It's another one in college. Yeah. Yeah, I see that. Yep. That's right, Kurt. Huh. So, I mean, it doesn't mean it's a bad hit. It is going to go to random with the Jalen Crapper between everybody and the break. So, we'll see if you can pull this one randomly as well. All right, hit number. The next hit in our box break coming up, and this is a 15 of 50. Okay, we have someone that got drafted right here. He was undrafted, but now he's with the Bengals. Yeah, he was undrafted, but he's with Cincinnati. His roster status is active. He is on their roster. Okay, Cincinnati. 3 of 5. So he's an undrafted wide receiver. And that is, it's official. That one's going to John W. Next hit of the break. 3 of 5. Congratulations. Next hit is He's a sophomore for the Wildcats. Another young football player here. Played all kinds of positions, quarterback, safety, kicker, punter, before dislocating his collarbone 2 games in the season, and then exclusively focused on playing quarterback. Interesting. Very interesting. Yeah, we might have to change the format in the break, because we really don't like doing a bunch of randoming for, you know, it is going to be one random between all the owners' names, and I'll assign these numbers, but that's not how we ideally like to do our breaks. So, our final hit is a Travion Henderson, numbered to 99. Travion Henderson. Just going to probably be a random where some folks are getting hooked up here. But let's see what. I can't find Travion at all. Let me see. Must have spelled it wrong. Maybe it's. Is that a V? Oh, I spelled it wrong. It's T-R-E. Gotcha. Okay, here he is. Another undrafted. Oh, my gosh. Ohio State Buckeyes. Freshman. Running back. Ohio State. It's a good hit. It's a really good hit. Actually, I think I'm going to put this number one. I'm going to give numbers to everything and then do a random. And that is a really good Ohio State Buckeyes running back. That's probably, I'm going to just put that number one. I think we'll go with the low numbered Jalen Cropper. Or this one's actually lower. What do you guys think? Yeah, I think we'll make this number two. Make this number three because it's numbered, and this number four. Yeah, I'll probably have to change this to a last name letter break or something. I don't know what we might do, but anyway, it is going to be a random here for the hits. And sorry, that's tilted, but this is number 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yeah, that's a big hit. This is a big hit. Ohio State, young running back. He could be like a number one draft pick or a Heisman winner. And so, yeah, it is a big card. And it's just fun. So let's go ahead and see what happens here. Let's do a random. Like I said, going from left to right. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And if your name is coming up here at the top of the list, then you're getting that Travion Henderson. Number one. If your name's second, and so on. Here we go. 7 times. Well, typically, we always try to put the best one as number one. That's what we always do. So I'm just doing it how we always do it. Lucky number 7. Okay, there we go. So there's 1 through 4 right there. Larry, George, Nathan, and John, congratulations. After 7 times through, you're getting your one that corresponds with the number that you just got after the random 7 time. Hope. So, Larry, you got that big thing. This young high school, or sorry, he's a freshman in college. Young buck for Ohio State. Yes. That is you, Larry. George, Nathan, congratulations, John. You guys just got some nice stuff out of the box spray. So that is awesome. Hope. Leaf Ultimate Draft Football. It's pretty cool because, you know, we've got some young bucks, and typically you see this sort of thing in baseball where they don't have teams yet. But now things have changed around, and we have young football players. We can get their autographs. I love it. So that is awesome. We also have Bowman University around here, and we've been talking about this one around here, and we've got an interesting format. We're doing Bowman University.